100 meter surface men.
Now we have Adam Bukor, Pohan Shen, Matthias Kubike, Philip Letal, Mahmoud Ali, Emmanuel Arango, Juan Sebastian Giraldo, and Lorenzo Carono.
Given number 7, 400 meters surface men. Line number 8, Lorenzo Carono, Italy. Line number 1, Adam Bukor, Hungary. Line number 7, Juan Sebastian Giraldo, Colombia. Line number 2, Po Han Chen, Chinese Taipei. Line number 6, Emmanuel Arango Gonzalez, Colombia. Line number 3, Matthias Kubicek, Czechia. Line number 5, Mahmoud Ali, Egypt. Line number 4, Philippe Latal, Chechia.
With the best qualification time, the favorite one is Philip Letal from Czechia. 3:20.12. The second time of the qualification was Mahmoud Ali from Egypt. 3:14.39. And the third time is for Matthias Kubicek from Czechia. 3:14.71. Again, we see Adam Bukor in lane one and the winner of the 100 meter, Juan Sebastian Giraldo from Colombia. Repeating competition, Lorenzo Carano from Italy, Adam Bukor and Juan Sebastian Giraldo. The winner of the 100 meters surface on lane 7. And it's the start of the 50 meters, the first 50 meters of the 400. It's Bu Han Shen ahead with Philippe Letal and Mahmoud Ali for the first time. We'll see 8 lengths swimming this event. Lane 6, lane 5, lane 4, and lane 2. Colombia, Egypt, Czechia, and Chinese Taipei for the medal. Reaching the 200 meters. The half of the event is leading by the lane 4, Philippe Latal from Czechia. Lane 5, Mahmoud Ali, Egypt, and lane 6, Emmanuel Arango from Colombia. Reaching the 250 meters surface. Two is for the bronze medal, the Pu Han Shen from Chinese Taipei. And it's the turn for the 300 meters, the last 100 ahead. Philippe Latal keeping ahead. And a small advantage over Mahmoud Ali. Mahmoud Ali and Philippe Latal, Czechia and Egypt, fighting for the gold medal. And is Philippe Latal who's taking a good advantage. Excellent closing, Matthias Kubicek. We'll see the last 50 meters. Is 1-2-1-2 for the Czech Republic. 1-2-1-2, gold medal and silver medal for Czech Republic, Philippe Latal and Matthias Kubicek. And gold and silver for Czech Republic, bronze medal for Egypt, Philippe Latal, gold medal, Matthias Kubicek, silver medal, both from Czechia, Czech Republic, and Mahmoud Ali from Egypt, bronze medal in the 400 meters.
The results are official.
Rio 8:15, 8:58, and 3:11:16. Czech Republic gold and silver, Egypt bronze medal, and the fourth place for the Colombian Emmanuel Arango. The closer for the 400 meters surface. 1-2 for Czechia, Czech Republic with Philippe.